Okay. So what I need to get is my caliper. And I'm going to go that far for these till it gets to there. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take a small drill bit and drill a hole for each feather's armature to go in. I measured all these evenly and I may have to make a few extra feathers to match it up. All right. So now it's time to work on his face. And Well, I think I got the direction of his eyes just about right. What I did was I took a metal ball tool and then pressed into the eyeball to have the eye looking up at the arrow. And that gave me guidance for the eyelids, which would be higher on that side than on this side because of the shape of the eyeball. And taking out a little bit of the heavy light that I had on it showed me a lot more the emotion of the face, which I'm trying to catch here. Put a little bit of clay in there to fill the cavity, so to speak. He reminds me of a warrior of a gentleman that played a warrior in the movie The White Buffalo, and I can't think of his name. Will something, I think. He's no longer with us. He died of cancer. Really sad. But he was tall like Touch the Clouds was, and he has a similar face. I'm liking the way the face is turning out, though. Big time. He must have been one strong man, that's all I gotta say, because it shows in his face. Alright, that's going to be it for tonight. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.